That's affirmative.
Hey, where are you going with my stuff?
Bravo. Hello.
That's very delicate. Thank you.
Dr. Nico Tapadopoulos?
It's Tapadopoulos.
Whatever. Come on, get these people off of the pier!
Excuse me, sir. Do you mind telling me what I'm doing
here? What's your step? And don't talk to anybody. Come on, get them off the damn pier!
What is all this? Some kind of spill?
Yeah, something like that.
Look, I work for the Nuclear Regulatory Commission, but accidents and spills are not my field.
We know!
Do you know you've interrupted a 3-year study of the Chernobyl earthworm?
Yeah, you're the worm guy, right?
The radioactive contamination in that area has mutated the earthworm's DNA. You know what that means?
No, but I got a feeling I'm about to find out.
It means that because of a man-made accident, the Chernobyl earthworms are now 17% larger than they were before.
17%, huh? Sounds pretty big.
They're enormous. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm a biologist. I take radioactive samples and I study them.
That's great. Here's your sample. Study it.
What sample?
You're standing in it.
I don't see it. Where is it? I don't see it.